Today we decided to do something really fun and to make homemade popsicles for the first time. All we did was add frozen strawberries and water, blend it together, and put it into popsicle molds. Might seem simple, but once you get your kids involved, it seems like the most exciting thing ever. Look at this little girl's face getting the popsicles out of the freezer after a few hours. Pure bliss, pure excitement, and the kids love them.